Hey, Animal Jammers. I'm on the beautiful Isla Holbox in northern Yucatan, Mexico. Just got a question from Happy Pretty Wolf, who wants to know, are sea anemones animals? What is a sea anemone? Well, a sea anemone may look like a flower, but it is actually an animal. It's related to corals and to medusa jellies that swim through the water column that you may have been stung by if you're swimming in the ocean. All those animals have little stinging cells, and they're carnivores. And they will anemones fasten themselves to the seafloor, and they put up tentacles, and with stinging cells, they grab their food out of the water column. Sometimes you'll see them covered with shells, and it's not that the shells have fallen. The anemones actually pick up the shells and cover themselves so they don't get quite as much sun, because on a sunny day, that's anemone sunblock.